He has family out in Port Hueneme, one of the closest spots on land to where that earthquake struck today. He said the family out there felt it as well, but no damage to report. They're used to it out there. They've felt many in their lives living in Port Hueneme. But again, the good news, no damage suffered. The LA City Fire Department was out there making sure there was no one in need. And in fact, there was no one in need. No injuries, no damage to report, but a good lesson for the city of Los Angeles and surrounding areas in case the next one is indeed the big one.